The Park Center boys basketball team has steadily improved over the last few years, and the Pirates will have a talent-rich roster this season and a real chance to contend again for a section title. Here's Jason Melillo with a preview of Park Center.
For the Park Center boys basketball team, everything starts with setting high expectations.
That's part of why we've been able to get pretty good relatively quickly. I mean, you know, 3 years ago, our first year, we won, 16, 17 games. And really were never talked about as a state contender. And I think just a couple years later, I think we're in the legitimate conversation for a state contender.
Senior guards Kahari Broadway, Emmanuel Tamba, and Tommy Chapman will create a strong backcourt for the Pirates. And 6'9" junior center Dane Danger is a force.
I think we look very good. Everybody starting to come together as a team. We've been having some good open gyms, good practices. Everybody's starting to become closer as a team. And I think we're just all building a better relationship.
But the Pirates know talent won't be enough. They'll have to grind and be intense in practice and on game nights.
Just playing hard, playing together, you know. If you play intense, people are turning the ball over, stuff like that. So if we're playing intense all the time, we'll get more fast break points and just score more and get more wins.
Intensity is the number one key, and we're gonna be up on you. We're gonna be in your face. We're gonna play tough defense, and we're gonna play fast.
Park Center lost a close game in the section final last season, and the Pirates are still feeling that loss. And they'll use it for motivation this winter. Jason Melillo, CCX Sports.
Park Center's first game is this Saturday against Prior Lake. That game is part of the Breakdown Big 12 Classic at Creighton-Durham Hall High School.